shoo, shoo. Bad sound effects.
Whatever.
So no computer today, huh?
Nah, I figure I never do any work on it, so why bring it into work?
At least it's refreshingly honest.
Oh, by the way, Shana Tova, so.
What?
It means Happy New Year in Hebrew. It's the Jewish New Year, Rosh Hashanah.
That's nice. All right, thank you.
You don't know Hebrew, do you?
Nope.
Oh my God.
Why is it? What?
As ata lo mavin ma sheni medaber achshav.
I don't speak Hebrew.
I just said, so you don't get what I'm saying.
I don't get it.
Achshav ata betzura lo tova, chaver sheli.
It doesn't mean anything to me.
I just said, that's silly.
I mean, it's not, come on, it's not that silly.
תשמע, חבר, עכשיו שאתה מדבר באנגלית ואני מדבר בעברית ואתה עונה לי, אתה חייב לעשות מה שאתה אומר. אתה מבין?
Okay, I don't understand what you're saying, but your tone is getting kind of creepy, so I'm just
gonna... I just asked if your shirt was gray. אז אתה מבין?
Yes, Amir, my shirt is
gray. אתה רוצה לאכול ארוחת ערב איתי הלילה? תגיד כן, בבקשה.
Okay, I'm gonna get back to work, all right?
Are you wearing jeans? I asked you.
Yes, Amir.
Oh, Jake. Sorry. אחרי שאוכלים, נלך ביחד במונית לקווינס, ללייזר טאג של בן דוד שלי לירון, ונשחק עד 6 בבוקר, ואתה הולך לתת לי לנצח כל פעם. ואחרי זה לא נוריד את הבגדים של הלייזר טאג שלנו לחודש או חודשיים, לא יודע. מה שאתה רוצה. אתה מבין?
I don't know. What did you say?
I just said I was sorry, okay? Are we cool?
You were just talking for such a long time. I feel... You know, no. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. The answer, Amir... is yes.
And after laser tag, you will be bound to drive me into Canada, where we will meet our-
Sorry, are you meaning to be speaking in Hebrew right now?
Ken.
Oh!
Oh, sheesh, y'all.
Zichalom!
Got it.
Twas a dream.
I said I got it.